chase.
Here we go. Doing the blind trust experiment, hence the blindfold, and really an indication of you don't care who it is that who approaches you, you can't judge them, you can't see them, and are they willing to accept you, you know, for who you are. And a lot of the people, you know, some people say I'm Swiss, I'm from here, I'm from there, you know, it's just accept people for who they are. And I wanted to do it here, Montgomery, Alabama, the you know, birthplace of the civil rights movement and the, you know, cradle of the Confederacy, and to prove people that it's not the same old South. Double hug.
Oh, double hug.
Thank you. God bless you guys.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Yeah. Thank you. For one, thank you so much. God bless. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you so much.
Have you had a good day?
I'm having a great day. God bless you.
You're awesome.
Thank you, man. God bless you. God bless you.
You're awesome.